Uttarakhand, formerly Uttaranchal, is the state that was carved out of the Himalayan and adjoining northwest districts of Uttar Pradesh on 9th November 2000, becoming the 27th state of the Republic of India. Often referred to as the abode of gods or Dev Bhumi, literally north country or section in Sanskrit. Uttarakhand find mention in the early Hindu scriptures as the combined region of Kedarkhand, present-day Garhwal, and Manaskhand, present-day Kumaon. Lying in the southern slope of the Himalayan range, it gives birth to two of the India's mightiest river, the Ganga, located at the altitude of 1,938 meters above sea level. Nainital derives its name from the Naini Lake. Though the Kumaon Hills came under British rule after the Anglo-Nepalese War in 1815, however, the hill station town of Nainital was founded only in 1841 with the construction of first European house, Pilgrim Lodge, by P. Baron, a sugar trader from Shahjahanpur. Nainital, who has earned the epithet of Lake District of India, has been a famous tourist destination, attracting hundreds of both domestic and foreign tourists every year. Nainital, a glittering jewel in the Himalayan necklace, blessed with scenic beauty and splendor, dotted with lakes and mesmerizing beauty and cultural heritage which dwells everywhere. The residents of Kumaon region had been demanding for a seat of learning in their region which could cater the needs of local students and provide them with a competitive education platform. The dream desire came into existence in the year 1973 when the university was established with its administrative office in Nainital and two constituent colleges at Almora and Nainital. The strength of colleges affiliated with the university has been increasing with the passage of time. With the setting of Bhimtal campus, the university has provided the What you dream alone remains a dream. What you dream with others can become a reality. With a non-dying spirit and immense determination, the visionaries of Kumaon University took another great leap in the path of success. 1997 was the year when most of the desired dream of all came into reality. With the commencement of management program in Birla Institute of Applied Science on 11th November 1997, the most awaited moment took the shape. With the support of Birla Institute, the management program started taking shape. Though the early months were not very fulfilling, yet no one let the effort go in vain. With just one classroom and one staff room of Birla Institute, the first batch of management students dreamt of becoming the future managers of India. Four members constituted the faculty of the batch, which had the strength of 30 students. Our department shall always remain indebted to Birla Institute for allowing the students and teachers to access the library, generators and transport facility whenever required. They were dreaming a dream which was difficult but not impossible, as they believed the heights of great men reached and kept were not attained by a single flight, but they, while their enemies slept, were toiling upwards in the night. 18 months later, the new site for DMS was finalized. The edifice of the department was laid on the site of a TV production unit. The teachers, the staff, and the students worked relentlessly to make this place what it is today. The library was set up and books were bought from the Delhi Book Fair. Slowly, but with steady pace, the department grew, moving gradually on the path of success. And today, after 14 years, as we look back, the infrastructure reminds us of the sleepless nights, the sweat, and most of all, the firm determination of the founders of the department, the management of the university, and our faculty. Earlier, the department was running a conventional MBA program with a capacity of 60 students, the intake of which has been increased to 100 due to the growing demand from the corporate. With the dawn of 2011, the department has laid another milestone with giving birth to the MBA integrated course, a 5-year program. Apart from academics, the students are encouraged to participate in various cultural activities. Sports-related activities are also organized to initiate all-round development of students. The department has indeed achieved a lot. However, the time to rest has not come yet, as many hurdles and obstacles are still to be crossed. We need to arise and strike the flintstone of success and raise a spark and build a fire for others to see. We've come so far and we've reached so high and we've walked each day and night in the aisle and we're still so young and we hope for more.
कुछ कर गुजरने को खून चला आँखों के शीशे में उतरने को खून चला बदन से टपक कर जमीन से लिपट कर गलियों से रास्तों से उभर कर उमड़ कर नए रंग भरने को खून चला दिलों में तुम अपनी बेताबियां लेके चल रहे हो तो जिंदा हो तुम नजर में ख्वाबों की बिजलियां लेके चल रहे हो तो जिंदा हो तुम हवा के झोंकों के जैसे आजाद रहना सीखो तुम एक दरिया के जैसे लहरों में बहना सीखो। हर एक लम्हे से तुम मिलो खोले अपनी बाहें, हर एक पल एक नया समा देखे ये निगाहें। जो अपनी आंखों में हैरानियां लेके चल रहे हो तो जिंदा हो तुम, दिलों में तुम अपनी बेताबियां लेके चल रहे हो तो जिंदा हो तुम।